Hello friends, today I'll show you how to remove the tail light from a Mercedes C Class 2012 W204 model. Okay, in order to remove the headlight, tail light, you need to unscrew four screws, I think 8 mm socket. Okay, if you want just to remove the bulb, replace the bulb, you just need to, it's not needed to remove the whole tail light. I'll show it to you. If you want just to remove the bulb, wait a moment, I will bring some light. Here. Good. If you want just to remove the bulb, remove this plastic thing. You see, it came right away. Unplug the wires. I will unplug the wires. I don't know if my camera stays like this at the moment. Okay, good. Unplug the wires. One is free. One. There are two cables, one at the bottom. You can see this thing. You must push these two clips like this and pull, and it came right away. Replace the bulbs. It's not needed to remove the whole taillight. If you want, if you really want to remove the whole taillight, you will have here one screw, you see it? One screw here, you will have another one here, you will have another one down here, and another up here. I will remove them, and I will show it to you. I will remove them. Screws. One. There are two screws here and here. You don't have enough space. Okay, just one more. You can remove this clip. I don't know if you can see it. Yes, you can see it. You can remove this clip, but these clips are one time only. Sometimes came out nicely, sometimes they break. You can see. You must buy a new one. After that, it will give you some space. The hardest one is here, because you don't have space to unscrew this. Okay. Okay, we have here 4 screws. Is it not working? Show upside. You can see everything. Here are the screws, 1, 2, 3, 4. They came here, 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is it, how you remove. I will show you how I remove this thing. You can see. Make like this, push, press, it came like this, easy like that. And this is it, how you remove the tail. Thank you and bye bye.